¡Hey! ¡Qué tranza! Estamos otra vez aquí en Madden y seguimos con Madden 22. Por fin, ahora sí ya vamos a empezar con Face of the Franchise. Entonces, pues no hay que esperar más. La verdad, estaba pensando a ver si lo subía con subtítulos, pero aún no sé. Ya ustedes lo estarán viendo editado y todo, y si pues está con subtítulos, pues qué padre. Pero no sé, aún no sé. Vamos a ver. Linebacker, me gustaría probarlo, pero siento que todos están probando linebacker. Entonces, pues la neta no. O pues no descartemos la posibilidad de que en unos 2 meses, pues probemos otro Face of the Franchise usando a linebacker. Pero vamos con lo normal, lo de siempre, que sería quarterback. Ok. Tenemos las clases que es General, Magician y Lightspeed. Me gusta de Magician. Además ya lo tengo un poco subido porque lo usé para el de Yard, aunque después ya lo cambié. Pero me gusta. Entonces vamos a usar de Magician, yo creo. Porque además, de vez en cuando sale Super Russell Wilson. Entonces, ¿por qué no? No podemos cambiarle nada, no tengo puntos. Estos no los van a ir dando. ¿Cuántos niveles son? 20. Bueno. Entonces vamos con el quarterback. Y como pueden ver, ahí está, ya volvió a cambiar. Ahí estaba Russell. The Magician. Yo quiero The Magician. Ok, College. Vamos a ver a dónde nos vamos. Tenemos Clemson, Florida, LSU, Miami, Michigan State, Nebraska, Oklahoma, Oregon, Texas y USC. Nos vamos a ir, yo creo que a LSU. Ok, no puedo cambiarme el número, ya está predeterminado, creo. Ok. Pues vamos a empezar.
I'm just getting started.
Okay.
Oh,
Camino
love
al
that closing
draft.
line. So, what you think? Yo, you absolutely crushed it. This final edit really took it to the next level, man. I mean, you gotta be looking for an agency job, bro.
I'm glad we're on the same page, man. There's gonna be a lot of eyes on this. This is gonna be ready for when you make it big.
What? With all the subs you're about to get?
I mean, we've been boys for a minute, but I ain't that nice.
You gotta talk to my agent.
Febrero. Estamos en febrero.
Yeah, we just pulled in. Uh-huh, build in. All right, great. We'll be right there.
Yo, this place is amazing. One day, I'm gonna have my own building. Banners hanging up. You will feast on the field, man. It's only a matter of time. And I know you're gonna get both. We just need the banner to be dope. Oh, like that one, you know, with the shoulder pads and the baseball bat. Love that.
Well, you know, you gotta let your man take care of that because, you know, Zono swag.
Yeah, you do. Man, it's chilly out here.
Hey, yo, Jay, since we're early, can we stop here real quick? This would be a perfect spot for a video.
Always cutting it so close, huh? All right, 2 minutes.
All right, you ready, baby Creed?
Yeah, man, let's go.
All right, what's up, y'all? I gotta ask my man, what are we doing here at Nike HQ?
Hey, so I got an exclusive invite to come out here and train with some of the best in the NFL. Just to be here and learn from these vets far into the league is, it's huge for me. It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity, but I'm ready. Let's go.
Money. Nailed it, baby.
Cool. Thanks again, Jordan. I still can't believe we're here.
You got this. Now let's go get you checked in.
Hey, there he is. The next big thing has arrived. Brandon Young, lead sports performance director. Nice to meet you.
How's it going, Brandon? I seen you in a couple videos with OBJ and LeBron.
Oh, you made it here. So that must mean you got next. And I see you brought the whole team with you.
You wouldn't be here without him. This is my agent, Jordan Wright.
Okay, nuestra gente. Brand manager. Y su, nuestro manager de la marca.
We still got a couple of slots left.
I'm retired. I can give him a run for his money.
I'm gonna go grab your credentials and schedule from inside.
Hey, a bit of advice. Take it all in. Well, get yourself checked in, and I'll see you out there in a bit.
Oh, before you go, you've worked with some of the biggest names out there. What's the secret to their greatness?
Frankly, it's balance.
Balance.
It's more than the body, skills, and the stats. It's the mind, too. Nice to meet you.
Brand manager, huh?
No doubt. Bro, I need to figure out who Jay's plug is. Because you ain't made it yet, but this is big time.
Okay, so you're all checked in, and the rumor mill is active right now. There's a few teams interested in moving up in the draft to select you. Okay, I have moved all of the pre-draft visits and interviews till after you completed the program. I have your access badge, and if you check your phone, I've sent you the schedule.
Let me check it out.
Ok, nos dieron rep. Y nada más de rep. Mira, tiene una prótesis.
Alrighty. How you doing, fellas? You doing good, good. Everyone's nice and excited. I don't look so nervous. Everyone's happy, good, good, good. You'll add your breakfast, I hope. Hard training this morning, boys. Hey, buddy, how are ya? Alrighty, guys. Long speeches aren't my thing, so I'm gonna keep this brief. This is gonna be 6 weeks with no interruptions.
Kelsey.
6 days a week.
Beckham.
2 sessions a day. The thing that separates the elite athletes is the work that they do during the off season. We're gonna improve your stamina, your strength, speed, and agility. But it's not just about the physical reps or the high intensity with the technical work. It's about the mental, the nutrition, and the recovery. Welcome to the program.
Bravo, bravo.
Alrighty, fellas, I'll see you out there in a bit, yeah?
Gilmore también está ahí. Okay, ya empezamos. Ajá. Hold, okay, bullet pass. Pum. Wow, le estamos lanzando al señor Beckham. Ahí estamos, touch pass. Y okay. Y ahora los pasos. ¡Bum! Bien. Okay, hay que hacer scrambling. Esto es fácil. Ajá. Oh, ya no vi qué tenía que hacer. Creo que me equivoqué. ¿Qué? ¿Por qué no se acababa? Ay, ya no. Se la tenía que tirar a la X. No me di cuenta. Ahora sí. Eso es. Ya, acabamos el entrenamiento. ¿Eso es todo? Ok, nos dieron cred. Rep otra vez.
This is the Rich Eisen Show.
Ok. Welcome el menú, tenemos el menú.
I'm your host, Rich Eisen. And it's that time of the year, you can feel it in the air.
Ah, como pueden ver abajo tenemos Road to the Draft, ya hicimos Welcome to Nike. Vamos con Challenge the Best. Y al final va a ser el draft. Okay, ¿esto qué es? No sé si ya la cagué, pero no sé, quería ver qué era. Ah, mira. Ah, como estamos en el campo, nos va a preguntar. Ajá, ¿qué queremos trabajar más? Física o mental. Vamos a ir uno y uno. Voy con física ahorita. Lo mental en el que sigue. Porque según yo, esta pregunta la va a hacer varias veces. Change direction. Ah, pues velocidad. ¿Yo para qué quiero change direction si soy coreback? Ok, tenemos 5 más de velocidad. Ya seguimos aquí. Aquí podemos editar. A ver. Ah, ok, nomás editamos las clases. Eso no me sirve de nada. Vamos a continuar con la historia. Semana 2.
Brandon, hey, Jordan, right? We met last week.
Hey, Jordan. Everyone's talking about you and your client. How are you?
I'm great, thanks. Listen, I know you're busy, but could you give me some intel on how you feel he's doing?
Still in the early phases of development. We just got to rewire his system a little bit so we can get the best performance out of him.
I see. Anything that stands out the most?
Loves to compete. Loves it. He wants to win every drill, every time.
Sounds about right.
But I'm just fine-tuning a few things with him so he can get those results.
Cool.
Listen, do you have any more prospects here for me?
Oh, right now, it's just him. He's the only one I rep, actually. Since he's also the only one that gave me a shot. But we're building something different here, and people are taking notice.
It starts with one, and that's all it takes. Listen, I gotta head out to these warm-ups, but if you want to stop by the field later this week, let's talk more about your guy, yeah?
I'll be there. Would love that.
Definitely. See you then.
See ya.
See you. Okay.
Hey, so listen. I know you got a lot to be looking at in here, but this has been more than a tour. Certain things have lined up, and I thought this would be the best place to let you know. You just landed your first endorsement deal.
Wow.
Welcome to Team Nike. These are your new Nikes. We designed these PE colorways with the three teams that might draft you in mind.
What? Are you for real?
Bien, no ya way. Tenemos patrocinador.
You gotta be kidding me, Jay. Thank you, thank you. You out here making these big moves for me.
Mm-hmm. Oh, okay, okay.
This is a rare deal. Murray, Barkley.
Murray, Barkley, and Burrow.
Now you.
Y ahora nosotros.
Okay, slow down. We still gotta go over the numbers, but the deal is ours. They believe you're gonna be the leader of this year's rookie class.
Huh. No pressure, huh? We got this.
It comes with some benefits and opportunities.
Yo, out of all the NFL players who've signed with Nike over the years, my boy's gonna be the first one with his own signature shoe.
Hey, muy bien.
Tell me I get to design it, though.
What? You get yourself from me anyways, man. You're welcome. Come on, I'll make it look dope.
How about we get Tinker instead?
Yeah. I mean, yeah, actually. Jay, money. Congratulations.
Thank you.
Congratulations.
So much. Hey, we're just as excited.
Yeah, this is incredible. Okay. Okay. Second week of training here at Nike is in the books, and my man is putting in some extra work
sí,
on his
dos,
own because that is how you
ya
stay
no
a
sí,
household name.
Sí.
Speaking of which, since we got the exclusive invite to come out to Beaverton, we've been spending so much time on and off the field with NFL greats. We're talking Pro Bowlers, Hall of Famers, baby. Everything my man here is trying to become, and I gotta say, so far he's looking good, but I'm gonna go on record and say that he's lucky that I ain't out there. Ain't that right, superstar?
Why don't you come out here then?
Nah. See, because what happens if I put this phone down, go to work on you, then there's no proof. And then you can just dismiss it like it never happened. Hey, man. What you do? Hey, why are you picking on me? Just some random guy. Why don't you go one-on-one versus NFL competition, huh? Because I'm sure there's a lot of guys out here who would love to go up against you. Say something.
Okay. Este es un reto. Okay, tenemos reto. vamos, ¿no? ¡Soy completo! Había sido completo. ¿Qué es eso? Ok, ok. Yo lo vi completo, ¿eh? ¡Ay, Dios mío! ¡Ay, Dios mío! ¡Qué horrible! ¡Qué horrible! ¡Ah, Divo! Conseguimos uno nada más. ¡No puede ser! ¡Horrible! Eso va a afectar en el draft. ok. Bien, seguimos aquí. Ya terminamos dos. Voy a hacer Extreme Effort. Vamos a ver. Extreme Effort. Vamos a pedir otra vez más trabajo. Ok, dijimos uno y uno. Vamos con Mental Focus. Throw Under Pressure. Yo creo que Throw Under Pressure. Bueno, la otra no estaba mal porque le subía a todos los tipos de... Bueno. Ya nos quedamos con esta. Está bien. Ok. Yo creo que lo vamos a dejar para el siguiente capítulo. Los otros dos o tres. No sé si podamos llegar al draft ya en los siguientes. En el siguiente capítulo. Pero pues ya veremos. Lo vamos a dejar aquí. Porque si no va a quedar súper largo el video. Es además mucha cinemática. Pero bueno. Entonces no sé si al final sí decidí ponerle subtítulos o no. Porque la verdad es muy pesado poner subtítulos. Y lo que quiero es ya subir el video para que puedan ver un poco de esto, Face of the Franchise. Así que pues nada, ya saben, denle like, suscríbanse y compartan. Tengo mis redes sociales abajo, siempre se las dejo. Tengo Twitter, denle follow a Twitter porque voy a estar tuiteando sobre cosas de la temporada, voy a estar haciendo preguntas ahí, opinando, pueden con los comentarios ustedes interactuar y pues ahí vamos a estar platicando de qué opinan de algunos jugadores, de algunos equipos en mi Twitter. Síganme también en Instagram para que empiece a subir unas fotos, ya voy a empezar a subir algunos videos. Recuerden que también tenemos el TikTok donde subo a veces algunos tips. Y pues nada, tenemos página de Facebook, la verdad es que casi no entro a esa, pero pues empiecen a darle like porque pronto empezará a ver más contenido. Y pues sin nada más que decirles, nos vemos mañana en el siguiente video. No se olviden de suscribirse. Adiós.